हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सुरेंद्र जैन, मास्टर टीचर इन वेदांतु. वी आर डिस्कसिंग पेपर ऑफ KVPY 2018 एसे स्ट्रीम. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर वन ऑफ पार्ट वन फ्रॉम द टॉपिक इन इक्वेशंस. दिस क्वेश्चन सेज द नंबर ऑफ पेयर ए कॉमा बी ऑफ पॉजिटिव रियल नंबर्स सेटिस्फाइंग ए पावर 4 प्लस बी पावर 4 लेस देन 1 एंड ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर ग्रेटर देन 1 इज. ऑप्शन ए 0, बी 1, ऑप्शन सी 2 एंड डी मोर देन 2. Okay, now to solve this question, let us assume that this number A is lying on x-axis and B is lying on y-axis. Then this A square plus B square equal to 1, if I consider first, it will be actually representing a circle whose center is at origin and radius is 1. Okay, a circle whose center is origin 0, 0 and radius is 1. In fact, this a square plus b square is actually the square of distance of a comma b from 0, 0. Okay, now let us understand what will be the graph, or what will be, you know, the diagram of a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1. A power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1. Now to solve this, we can write this as a square plus b square whole square equal to 1 plus 2 times a square plus b square. And because a and b both are positive near real numbers, so it will be greater than 1, strictly greater than 1, which means all those points for which a power 4 plus b power 4 is 1, for them a square plus b square will be greater than 1. Okay, which means those points which are satisfying this a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1 will be having distance from origin to be greater than 1. Okay, that means this graph of this a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1 should be lying outside this circle. Here, this orange color is circle a square plus b square is equal to 1, and this blue color is the graph of a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1. We have proved that for any point on this a power 4 plus b power 4 equal to 1, the distance of any point on it from origin will be greater than 1. Now, after understanding that graph of these two will be like this, then let us assume a point, let us say A, between these two graph. Now for this point A, we can see, and let us say it is P comma Q. I think P square plus Q square has to be greater than 1 because it is lying outside the circle whose radius is 1. So this will be greater than 1. And also because this A point is lying inside the region given by A power 4 plus B power 4 is equal to 1. So P power 4 plus Q power 4 should be less than 1 for such point A. Now we can directly say for all such points which are lying between these two regions, they should be such that only that P square plus Q square greater than 1 and simultaneously P power 4 plus Q power 4 is less than 1. That means they will be satisfying both these inequations given in the question. So we can expect to have infinite such points that will satisfy the given equations, and hence the answer for this question should be D. Okay, I think that is a very good solution for this question because we can say it directly graphically. So this completes the solution of this question. Thank you so much. Stay tuned for more such